days after violence broke out in Northeast Delhi over the Citizenship Amendment Act, the death toll in the ensuing communal riots climbed to 29 this morning, media reports informed. The Government of India provided 15 tons of medical assistance comprising masks, gloves and other emergency medical equipment to China. These supplies were delivered by an Indian Air Force C-17 special flight which landed on Wuhan, China last evening. According to reports, aid was extended to mark the friendship and solidarity from the people of India towards the people of China. Assam Industries and Commerce Minister attended a symposium on German technology at a hotel in Guwahati the previous day. Around 8 German companies and around 70 senior representatives from the manufacturing industries of Germany participated in the day-long symposium. As per reports, Minister Patowari called upon the German delegation to invest in Assam, which has a huge market in many areas. Nyokum Yulo, one of the most important and popular festivals of the Nishi community of Arunachal Pradesh, was celebrated across the state with traditional fervor and high yesterday. The festival is celebrated annually to invoke blessings from the higher spirits for good harvest and communal harmony.